ever thought about the perfume business? We spend $1 zillion a year covering up one odor with another, so I thought it might be nice to show you how your nose works. When we throw one of these things into the back of a toilet or hang this from the rear view mirror, a sense of smell kicks in. But what does that mean? Well, it means that we're buying molecules. The reason this smells like a pine tree and this smells like a toilet is because the odor molecule that we call pine has a different shape than this one. When we take a big sniff of air, we're sending pieces of a molecular puzzle up our nose. When you sniff a fish, the odor molecules look like this. And this little beauty is the shape that gives us the scent called camphor. With each sniff, these little odor molecules fly up your nose at about 20 miles an hour. And they attach themselves to receptors that sense each unique shape and send a signal to your brain that screams, toilet. You've got about 5 million sensing cells sitting there behind the bridge of your nose, and you can tell the difference between about 10,000 odors. And we buy about $1 zillion worth of odors to cover up other odors, so if you've got a really great nose, you're worth your weight in shampoo and Tidy Bowl. And these are a couple of the best noses in the business.
See what I mean? I think the pine is a little bit too harsh.